Hey guys, this is Alex from FitLab, and welcome to our comparison of the Garmin Fenix 6S versus Sunto 9 Peak. You'll find the links to the products in the description, and you can use the links to check the latest prices and other user reviews. Make sure to watch until the end to know our final verdict on which is better. So, the main difference is the screen quality. The Garmin Fenix 6S has a better screen than the Sunto 9. The Sunto 9 has a touchscreen that is a bit slow to respond, and this can make it a bit frustrating to use. The Sunto 9 Baro has a touchscreen with screen resolution of 320 by 320 pixels, which is almost at par with the Garmin Fenix 6X Pro screen at 280 by 280 pixels. Battery life. The Garmin Fenix 6S offers you better battery life than the Sunto 9. The Garmin Fenix 6S series offers you a version that uses solar power, and this means you can use the watch for extended periods of time. With GPS on, you should get 30 hours of battery life, and with the solar one, this is extended as long as you expose the watch to sunlight. On a full charge, you could get 7 days without GPS on the Sunto 9, and 24 hours in the GPS mode. Technologies. The Garmin Fenix 6S offers you more tracking technologies than the Sunto 9. The Garmin comes with a barometer which lacks in the Sunto 9. This means you're capable of measuring the air pressure during intense workouts in the mountains. The watch also gives you the ability to monitor your oxygen levels, a feature that is lacking in the Sunto. The Fenix 6S comes with ANT Plus, which is not available in the Sunto 9. Damage-resistant glass. The Fenix 6S glass is more damage-resistant than the Sunto 9. The Fenix 6S comes in a Corning Gorilla Glass that offers you more protection than the Sunto 9 glass. The glass is thin and lightweight and can withstand some high levels of force. The Sunto uses a sapphire glass, which is equally durable and handy for withstanding force, but we like the Fenix 6S glass better. Weight. The Sunto 9 is heavier than the Fenix 6S. The Sunto 9 weighs in at 81 grams, compared to 61 grams for the Fenix 6S. When you're doing long runs, a heavy watch can be uncomfortable. The Fenix 6S comes with the advantage of many awesome features, while at the same time being lightweight. This excellent feature makes the watch more preferable to other smartwatches in the market. The Sunto 9 is also thicker at 16.8 millimeters, compared to 13.8 millimeters for the Fenix 6S. Specifications comparison. From the table, you can note that the Sunto offers a better resolution glass than the Fenix 6S. This means your images are clearer. However, the Sunto 9 is heavier than the Fenix 6S. Similarities. Both watches offer you removable and replaceable watch bands. This allows you to customize the bands according to your liking. The watches are waterproof up to the depth of 100 meters. This means that the devices can withstand lots of pressure during dives and swimming. Both watches come with an always-on display, which means you'll still get notifications and see key information, like date and time, even when your screen is off. You can opt to enable or disable this feature. You'll find some of the most common sensors in both watches like GPS, heart rate monitor, barometer, compass, accelerometer, and cadence sensors. The Fenix 6S, however, has a gyroscope that is lacking in the Sunto 9, and you also get a 3D compass that is also not present in the Sunto 9. For your activity tracking, you get route trackers and the ability to measure your pace. Which is better? Our winner is the Garmin Fenix 6S due to its array of features that lack in the Sunto 9, like a barometer, branded damage-resistant glass, and various outdoor activity support apps. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button and subscribe to our channel. Also, let us know in the comments section which one you prefer between these two and why. Which other comparisons would you like to see next from us? Let us know in the comments.